Well, we had Janáček's duo Dumka earlier. Now it's the turn of Dvořák's trio Dumky. Dumky is the plural form of that word, which, as you'll recall, means a song or a lament. Dvořák himself said the piece was both happy and sad, in some places like a melancholic song, elsewhere like a merry dance. It's in six sections, each in a different key, so the overall effect is more like a suite of songs and dances than a traditional form of a piano trio. Dvořák completed the piece in February 1891, and the first performance was in Prague just a couple of months later, with the composer himself at the piano. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hebrides Ensemble, featuring William Conway on cello, Hugh Watkins on piano, and Zoe Beyer on violin in Dvorak's piano trio number 4, Dumky.